organisers have just finished their sighting lap. Soon the lights will go out and the Donington Grand Prix will begin.